Capacitance is equal to epsilon naught times the area divided divided by the diameter, or the plate separation. So we'd like...